So I made a mistake here. I went to, start recording, and I forgot to hit record, and I walked in there, and Ada said a line, something about, she's just, it's like Claire's line warning you about better check everything, or whatever, because that's the point of no return. But there's going to be a speed up here because I was fucking stupid, and I think we went over this in the last episode. I didn't get the 400 flamethrower fuel, and then I ended up using all my flamethrower fuel on Birkin, which I don't usually do, but I'm doing tons and tons of things I don't usually do, just because, hey, let's try something new, make it fun, whatever. But yeah, I'll stop talking and then fast forward this to when I'm back to the cable car. Okay, we're back here. I got what I needed. For you, the viewer, it only took a couple seconds. So, no harm done, I suppose.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
You know what I was thinking? I can't wait for the FBI to raid Umbrella headquarters and take those bastards to justice.
I agree, but to be clear, you're not working in official capacity. This is a federal case. Once we get the G-virus, I'm back on my own. Hey, Leon. Trust me?
Trust me?
Honestly, if I didn't, you'd probably be dead.
Right.
I thought I might need your help, and I was right. If you can secure the G-virus, I can make sure what happened in Raccoon City never happens again.
Ada, you say it yourself. It's a federal case. I don't have the authority.
Look at me. I'm a liability now. If I'm gonna finish this case, you're the last hope I've got.
I'm not just gonna leave you here. What if you're attacked? What if you need help?
I'll be fine. Don't worry about me. I gotta see this through. And I want to see you again. I got plenty to live for. Trust me.
Now, arriving at Nest.
Go. Please, we don't have much time. You're gonna need this.
Okay.
Leon. Counting on you.
I know.
Enjoy your visit.
Okay. I wonder where the G-virus is.
note here for Claire you don't get to read as Leon. Or an email, rather. So what I think my logic was for the flamethrower fuel was I usually get it and I don't ever use that much, so I just won't get it. And then I changed up my strategy and... oh. I changed up my strategy and I ended up needing it. So,
our menu is designed for the nutritional needs. It's using our latest biological research. Please enjoy our tasty selection of healthy foods.
Did I not point out? Oh, there it is. Yeah, Mr. Raccoon here. Now, once you drop down here, don't run in the kitchen. Otherwise, you'll alert the armored zombie outside, and if you don't alert him, he will always be facing that wall or door. Sometimes in the corner, sometimes... oh, that's weird. Well, he wasn't, like... alerted to my presence. That's my point here. I'm just showing that he is, yes, he is 100% armored, except for his head. So I guess 94% armored.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested. By Chief Cartwright in the East area.
Okay, I don't remember why I brought that much handgun ammo, but I'm sure we'll see in a second. Oh yeah, I think I used that handgun ammo to pop the bulbs on the ivies to save flamethrower fuel. for whatever reason.
Jesus. What happened here? Just...
I guess it's worth mentioning that if those guys grab you and you don't have an escape item, a flashbang, a knife, a frag grenade, you just die. It's just a one-hit kill. Trying to remember the codes here. I get my A and B codes mixed up.
Dispensing solution now.
God damn it.
I love the stock on the Matilda, not because of the 3-round burst, but because it makes it focus back in so much faster.
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
I almost forgot to read this. They're gonna start giving you a lot of those large gunpowders down here in the nest. I should explain that part. First, it was a waste of a shotgun shell, because that guy would have gone down with literally anything. And I'm just showing, yep, this is the code to the machine. Trying to remember my thought process here, like, do I want to kill some lickers? And the answer is always yes. But yeah. See, I thought that reset the room there, but I guess the one liquor was out of range of the flashbang. So fighting two liquors is entirely possible, but you can't just manhandle them like you can when they're alone. Since this is a scenario, I have to go up here to get the signal modulator.
Come on.
I don't normally mix green, but when I do, it's because I have a fuck ton of supplies. Always a nice sight, two dead lickers.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Who left the freezer open?
Cooling sequence in progress. Complete.
I was just freeing up a space, I guess.
Dispensing solution now.
That did the trick.
Warning, you have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been lost.
Shit!
Oh yeah, I guess I wanted to see where Mr. X was. Yeah, he's just stomping around in here. Stomping around, bleh. He certainly won't come into that safe room. Yeah, I already know which one I'm going for, so I do it ahead of time. Not like it takes any time at all. There can sometimes be a zombie here, but I think I took them all out except for the one that was eating.
Eyes on the G-Virus.
We're going in.
Dr. Birkin, you'll come along with us quietly.
You think I didn't know you were coming? This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Hold your fire! Move.
So those were G-samples. That was easy. All right, now back to Ada.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete.
This thing, William. Why?
It shouldn't have been like this. It's Umbrella's fault, this whole mess.
You're Umbrella, too. You're telling me you weren't involved in this?
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen.
Then tell me everything. Right from the start.
You don't get away that easily.
Good God, William. What have you done?
So you made this monster.
We made the G-virus, but we never intended this to-
You can spin it any way you want. You're still responsible.
I don't remember if that's how I usually do it, since I don't play Leon that often, but I'd say that worked pretty well.
Worse, believe me.
Talk about what you said. I don't know how much I believe.
Just tell me you'll destroy that G sample.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
You trust that bitch?
What's that supposed to mean?
She's not FBI. She's a mercenary. She's gonna sell it. G-Virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
Bullshit.
I hope you're right. But if the G-Virus gets into the wrong hands,
self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate.
I was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
No, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G sample and we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. She claims you're not FBI.
Oh, Leon. Why couldn't you just hand over the sample?
As I realized, as much as I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was? I was just some pawn to you?
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
you shoot me. But I don't think you can.
Take care of yourself, Leon.
No!
Who's that? Claire!
Leon? You're down here too!
Yeah, but the whole place is coming down. Listen to me. You need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out. We can make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
Forget about me. Just get out of here. Damn it.
9 minutes until detonation.
That was my infinite knife, and I don't even know why it got used, because I thought the grenade was selected, but here's me panicking trying to get it back. So that's gone. So then I thought, fuck it, I'll just do the boss normally. Like, I could have just pulled out 5 or 4, you know, any number of regular knives. I think I probably had like 7 at this point or something. But I've only knifed the Super Tyrant to death twice, like ever. Quite a lot of knives there. I think just putting away some of those flashbangs or grenades or whatever, and that would have done it, but instead I just mix up a bunch of pistol rounds. Because look at all the gunpowder I have. Guess I had 8 knives. Grenades will obviously destroy him pretty thoroughly as well. This design's so cool. I forgot to use that again. Jesus, that almost landed on me. I don't think that can happen, obviously, but... That attack, if it hits you, will just impale you and instantly kill you.
Call it.
Just getting a little more damage on him. So that I can one-shot him in the air. Now we get to rocket away about four zombies at once, which is fun. And then a cutscene and roll credits.
Shit! Gotta get out of here. I actually miss her.
Leon?
Hey. We made it.
Just like I said we would.
So that was my Leon A, or Leon First, on standard difficulty, just chill playthrough, not really going for time or any specific challenge, just, you know, completing the game like I often do, usually as Claire. I don't play Leon much, to be honest. I probably should more. As you can see, I was a bit rusty at times, but I had fun. Anyway, I'm not going to talk over the entire credits, so I guess at this point I'll just say thanks for watching.